I feel like this is the beginning of the year. I got a lot of energy, so we're going to see how things turn out today at practice. I know all the guys are excited, man. We just got to stay humble and focused.
Does it feel weird? I mean, you've missed games before because of injuries. But yeah. To miss games.
Yeah, to sit at the house like that, it was totally different, man. You're sitting there wanting to play so bad, but you just knew there's the support, just trying to text the guys and say good job and all that type of stuff.
You watch it alone, game alone?
No, I had my kids, man. So, yeah, it was the first. My kids actually wanted to go to this past Sunday's game, but they wouldn't let me. So.
Yeah, I'm sorry if somebody asked you, what did you think of the guys wearing the sweatshirts?
Oh, that was awesome, man. That was a great support, but I knew they were going to do it. Ramon, cousin, got them hooked up for us, man. So that was pretty cool.
Did you get one?
Yeah, I got two. I sent one to my brother, too, just in case he gets locked up.
You said in Cleveland, you did what you had to do.
Yeah.
No regrets. Did your opinion change at all sitting out 2 weeks?
No regrets, but I moved on now, man. Everyone had to pay their fines. Everyone had to do their due diligence, and the money was worth it, trust me.
What kind of things did you hear from the people at LA Fitness and around town?
Oh, man, a couple of people saying, man, I'd have did another kick, added another punch. But it was just funny to hear people, man. Everywhere I go to, everyone's like this. They put the fist up, so.
You had to do it again? Same circumstance?
Yeah, maybe not that many games, but maybe just one.
What do you think of the team's position here going into the last month?
Man, I've been telling you guys all along, man. We got great leadership. We got great players, man. This team's really humbled and focused and likes going to play football, man. So it's exciting when you got that type of team and the type of leaders that we do upstairs.